Four people have been sentenced to the gallows on charges of murdering a six-year-old boy, Imon, after abduction 3 years ago. Judge Rezaul, Karim of Sylhet Speedy Trial Tribunal, passed the order today. Public prosecutor Kishore Kumar told our correspondent. The four persons are Saleh Ahmed, Rafik of Batir Kandi village, and Sujan of Brahman Julia village of Sunamaganj, Chhatak upazila. Father of the schoolboy Jahur Ali expressed satisfaction with the verdict. Case record say on March 28 of 2015, a gang abducted Imon, a first grader, and demanded taka 2 lakh as ransom from the family over phone. 3 days later, Imon's body was recovered from a pond under Dakkhin Surma in Sylhet. This is online news from the Daily Star. Thanks for watching.